Let's make my beet and poppy seed risotto.
Okay. What am I gonna do about it?